Fenwick with his shot. That deflected way wide of the net on the other side. Gardner to the net. They score! A deflection in the slot. Leafs have the lead 4-3. In the third period, Connor Brown and Leo Komarov went to the net, so did the puck, and the deflection is in by Fleury. It's 4-3.
You can't help but feel for Gardner here. He was potentially wearing the goat horns with the bad break on the Pittsburgh goal, but much like the Gensel goal that you saw, it was Gardner's quick reaction, just a wrister towards the net. Stick on the ice, a high deflection through a crowd. Look at the position of Kadri in front. You could see that Fleury had no idea where that puck was. And what seemed bleak a mere 5 or 6 minutes ago all of a sudden has great potential here in the last 2:42.